Carnegie Mellon University is at the heart and intersection of technology. The advancements of AI and machine learning, getting to see that envelope getting pushed in real time, that's like a dream come true. If you think about generative AI, this is technologies that are designed to predict the way human beings converse, doing things that are largely rote work and allowing them to spend much more time on the creative and value add work that they have to do on any daily given basis. IT is a partnership, smoothing the introduction of these technologies from an academic, research, and administrative perspective. We have an opportunity to help ground people in the art of possible. And so as our students are coming in, it's helping them understand how they're going to use these technologies to have a great impact on society as they move forward. Ostensibly, CMU created artificial intelligence. It's the birthplace of artificial intelligence. And we're capable of thinking about what's next. How are these technologies going to be applied? What's some of the risk associated with the technologies? What policy does government need to think about integrating these technologies? To be able to be a part of that kind of impact is extremely exciting.